A plastic surgeon has admitted he dismissed his liposuction patient's post-operative pain, prescribing her only a routine drug. He says he was shocked to learn she was dying of gangrene just days later.
Plastic surgeon Dr. George Kerry was oblivious to the airborne germ until it infected and killed Lauren Edgar 4 years ago.
Could you have done more to prevent this?
The 28-year-old died from severe gangrene 5 days after liposuction on her legs and abdomen at his North Adelaide clinic. The deputy coroner today heard the deadly infection was very rapid, very destructive and unpredictable. But there were warning signs. Dr. Kerry confessing that days after her surgery, Lauren phoned him, complaining of pain and alluding to a pre-existing illness. She said, "I'm aching all over. It's due to the virus in my legs, but I didn't know what that meant." Dr. Kerry said she wasn't distressed and he had no sense of the impending catastrophe. He said he was devastated to hear Lauren was gravely ill and worried her family may be angry with him. Lauren's mother furiously shook her head as the plastic surgeon claimed he tried once to contact the family as Lauren lay dying in hospital. He says he didn't persist because he didn't want to upset them.
The court has heard the infection could have come from almost anywhere, and it's very unlikely that the source will ever be known for sure.
Today's cross-examination focused on what role a lack of ventilation in the operating theatre may have played and if titanium needles were contaminated in the procedure. The clinic has now switched to disposable plastic needles, which studies have shown reduce the risk of infection. Jane Stinson, 10 News.